Is anyone here? Hello?
Come in. Hey, Alex, what's up?
Thomas called a staff meeting. Everyone else is already in the conference room.
All right, thanks for letting me know. I'll be right there.
Everything all right, Frank?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a little tired. Tell them I'll be right in.
Okay. All right, gang. Here's the sitch. I've been watching a lot of reality TV, and shows with good ratings is not something I'd be able to say about the Family Learning Channel. Yeah. I'm saying we suck.
Yeah, no, we get that.
Well, then what are we gonna do about it?
Why was saying?
Oh, well, you were thinking.
You know, Frank. Guys.
Oh, okay. Guys. Whatever. That's what I thought. You've got nothing.
Well,
I was thinking we hire a documentary team to come in and make something about the channel. It's just a really small group, the five of us.
Six.
I think it'd really appeal to people. You know, show them that we're not just some big corporation.
Well, that's not actually that bad of an idea, but...
Glad you like it. Here's the team.
Well, the documentary's not going as well as I thought it would.
Oh, shit. Shocking.
Yeah. Anyways, I was hoping you could look at our ratings and see what our lowest demographic is. Maybe that would help us come up with some new ideas.
Sure.
Alright, thanks. Let me know as soon as you find something.
Yeah.
Hey, Thomas. How's it going?
Hey, Frank. I don't think Alex is adjusting to the documentary crew very well.
What do you mean?
You gave up a copter job on Amazing Race for this?
Just make sure he's still on board with it. If this documentary thing doesn't pan out, I don't know it will. Worst case scenario, I go back to teaching at the Clown College. Oh, don't worry, I didn't actually teach at a school for clowns. No, the name came from Idaho State Senator Jeffrey Clowns. Oh, we taught jack-o'-lantern carving.
Okay, so the main demographic we're missing is kids, which is odd given our channel name is the Family Learning Channel.
Well, it was the cheapest domain name available when I set up the website.
Channel name aside, we should be able to produce something for kids easily. High quantity, low quality, kids will eat anything up.
Yeah, sounds good. We should give it a shot.
Awesome. This'll help a lot with real advertising too. Marketing people love to sell stuff to kids. Right now, we're barely scraping by with that Matrix Algebra ad.
Hey kids, math too lame for you?
I mean, not really. It's pretty cool.
Introducing Matrix Algebra!
What if I told you x plus 2y equals 7?
Hack into two-step equations with special guest, Neo.
They have breached the VPN.
Even Agent Smith would be jealous.
I'll get you, Matrix!
What about geometry?
Algebra only.
Order Matrix Algebra on VHS today.
So I've set up a meeting with a few potential advertisers. The first one is later today, so I was thinking we could try killing two birds with one stone. Maybe work on a new kid show, present a pilot to them?
Yeah, sounds good. We'll talk about it later. I should just run it by Thomas first.
You guys ready?
Yeah, we've got our equipment all set up.
Darth Vader, what are you doing in the Matrix?
We've incorporated the Matrix into the Empire's vast business conglomerate.
No!
What?
Yeah, Thomas is busy.
I am your fraternal twin brother.
No! Not again! Fight!
Hey, can we get a reaction shot from you just interspersed throughout the documentary? Nothing exciting's happening, so we'll just pretend there was a murder or whatever.
Yeah, that'll do.
Well, we've clearly got a lot of time. Do you want to start planning this kid's show?
Yeah, but I kind of want to see what happens with Darth, yeah. That was good.
So, do you actually have any ideas?
Honestly, not really.
Hey, Frank, can you get Thomas to stop?
Alex!
Can you please just go away? We're trying to work. Put a sock in it. Socks!
What?
We do the kids show with sock puppets! It's cost effective.
Okay, okay. So about socks. A school for socks. A superhero sock.
Superhero?
Maybe.
Most of the shows, I just pick the title and the plot follows. Sockland.
Okay, so, Sockland. How about a sock kingdom? Or sock amusement park?
Hey, that idea. Socks.
Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. So, a sock community, right?
Yeah, yeah. It could be about a sock, and he, like, works at the post office, or maybe his dad went off to war, or something.
Okay. These are good.
Yes. Hello, Mr. Barks. Could you find for me...
What are you doing in the Death Star lifeboat?
I'm sorry, Mr. Marks. I'll just be a moment. There's something I need to deal with real quick.
Don't even bother going in there. I tried talking with him, but he kept insisting I talked with Darth instead.
His action figure?
Mm-hmm. Kill me!
It's not action figures. They're artistic figurines.
What do you want to ask him about anyway? What's up?
It's just impossible to get any work done with this documentary crew here.
I know. Frankly, I don't think Thomas would be that much help. He's not a bad guy, I think. It's just... I feel like the crew is enabling him to do what he's doing, and it's just... They're a problem.
And they always want to interview us, too. About everything. Like, I get it at first. They want us to explain what we're doing at work, and that's totally fine, but I feel like at this point, they're just doing it because they have nothing else to do.
They're just bored.
Yeah.
You guys want to talk about it?
Please, the interview room's away.
Got it. You know, I was at Staples the other day, and I couldn't find any actual Staples.
What?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Alright guys, same time tomorrow. I choreographed some new moves for my Beanie Babies and I want your input.
Alright. Hey, Thomas. Hey, Frank, I gotta talk to Thomas about the documentary crew real quick. They're driving me insane.
Well, just talk to Jamie about it. We got a show to pitch and if it doesn't go well, we're gonna lose a lot of money. We'll only be a minute.
Courtney, Frank, what can I do for you?
Well, Courtney's realized that we lack viewership amongst a key demographic, children. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So we've decided to develop a kid show to pitch to advertisers. Sockland.
Sockland. Huh. That's a cool palindrome.
Well...
He just got a hold of onomatopoeia. Give him some time.
I love it.
Oh, well, great. We'll start hiring, you know, actors this afternoon.
Boom. Done.
This thing's about to run out of batteries, and I forgot to bring spares. Just one more. Thank you.
Hey, Jamie.
Sorry, I'm a little busy right now. Can you wait like 2 minutes?
I was thinking, you and I don't really know each other too well.
And?
Well, I was thinking, would you want to go on a little road trip?
In the middle of a work day.
Do you want to drive the documentary crew out into a field in the middle of nowhere and strand them?
Yes.
Awesome. Hey, Mr. System, come here.
Actually, System is part of my first name. My last name is Bogdanovich.
Oh, whatever, cool. Jamie and I thought it would be cool to show you guys the TV tower we broadcast from. You could get some cool shots.
Maybe use it for the credits.
Oh, hey, yeah, totally. Hey, Colin, get Bob and load up the van.
Okay.
It was a bit too intense.
I gotta get out of this town, man. The other day my cousin was kidnapped, filled with nails, and used as a weapon in a jail yard murder.
I don't think so. Then again, it was kind of hard to discern their individual criticisms. I just don't see how something like Sockland could fail. It was great on paper.
Is this it?
Yeah.
This place is completely empty.
Except for that windmill.
Yeah, that windmill's the tower.
Yeah, have to blend in. Don't want the competition stealing our secrets.
Hey, guys, why don't you go set up your equipment while, we park the car?
The parking lot's also camouflaged.
Well, you only gave me so much to work with.
You know, Jamie, you're not that bad a guy.
Well, I didn't think I was.
No, I just mean that ever since you've started working here, I've always thought you were kind of unapproachable.
Oh.
Sorry, I mean, I'm glad I got to know you. It's just at first.
No. It's fine. I could probably say the same about you.
Really?
Compared to Frank, you just seem so intimidating, I guess. And to be completely honest, the first few weeks I was working here, I wasn't even really sure what your job was.
Quality assurance director.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. But it's always been this way since college. Frank's always been more approachable and good with people, I guess. So he always took a more prominent role in things, which made me feel less self-assured, which made him seem more approachable in comparison, and it's all just a vicious cycle. Sorry, you're not a therapist. You probably don't care about any of this.
Well, I have seen 4.5 seasons of Frasier, so I think I know my stuff. But I know what you're talking about. When I first started working here, the three of you...
Four.
What?
And nothing.
Anyway, you guys were just so close, and I felt like an outsider, so I didn't make any effort to fit in. When Thomas came along, I thought I'd finally be one of the guys, and he'd be the awkward new one. But he just came in and took charge, and I'm still just the guy in the cubicle.
Well, look at it this way. I didn't ask Thomas to come with me today, did I?
Hey, guys, where's the dock crew?
They quit.
Just as well. Although my figurine videos were sick, we were losing a lot of money from all that footage they were getting.
Well, I guess it's a good thing they quit then.
It's too bad we already paid them up front and covered all their costs. So, we're not getting anything out of it, and we're losing even more money. Isn't that funny in an ironic, not funny sort of way?
Sockland was a bust too.
Aw, man. I liked Sockland.
Yeah, I guess some kids just don't get clever, introspective humor.
I just don't feel in control of my life anymore. It almost feels like someone else's hand is inside my body, manipulating my actions.
I guess it's back to the drawing board.
All right, everybody. It's been a long day, so let's all just head home for the night. Who's gonna film my action figure duels now?
Hey, wanna go get some hard times?
No, I'm gonna go check on the tower now that I'm thinking of it. Thanks for the offer, though.
Frank?
Yeah, I'll be right there. I just gotta wrap up some emails.
Hi, it's me. Well, the documentary idea failed, and the kid show. So we lost the advertisers. But I have a couple of other ideas.
Remember, I made you who you are, and I can pull the plug at any time, just like that. We had an agreement, and if you're too chicken shit to go through with what you signed up for, there are plenty of other people looking to make a name in this industry that would snap up this job in a heartbeat. Are we clear?
Are we clear?
We're clear.